Alessandra back with Hunter. Three there, and it's an early goal. McDonald with his first of the season gives Morecambe the lead here at the Globe Arena within the first 3 minutes. Danny Schofield for the visitors, just outside the Morecambe box. 3-5 for Rotherham inside the box, and it's out by McDonald for the first corner off the pressure. Falls to Haining. Nice one touch football from the home side. McDonald out to Mullins. Nicely cut. Mullins back with Haining, back with Drummond, heads towards McDonald, who got us underway after only 3 minutes here tonight.
Thank you.